In your classroom, you can have up to 6 tabs open at a time. A whiteboard, video, or PDF file each take up 1 tab, for example. A multi-page PDF will only take up 1 tab, and you can navigate between the pages. So, if you draw a lot in class, you might like to upload a blank landscape PDF with lots of pages, so you can cut down on the number of tabs you have open. To open a new whiteboard, just click on the little plus icon. To close it, click on the little X. And if you want to lock your whiteboard so students can't write or draw on it, click on the little padlock symbol. This is vital if you're teaching kids. To the left of all the tabs, there is a little refresh button, which allows you to refresh your class materials without losing your annotations. This is handy if, for whatever reason, the material won't load properly or isn't syncing up correctly. The teacher can navigate between tabs or between pages in a PDF, but the student can't, so you maintain control over what the class is looking at. The exception is in breakout rooms. If you leave students to do an exercise in a breakout room, they will be able to navigate between the pages since you might not be there to do it for them. Bear this in mind if your answers are on the next page.